So guys, what is up? Let's now find Freya missing P.
Freya, can't you remember anything about what Dreamthrower the Stonemason's son said to you after building Asgard's wall?
Oh yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
You know what? We'll finish this later.
Another boulder!
Oh, we can use this. So... Wait, where is my health bar? Yeah, you two can take it. Come on, kill it. Good. Perfect. This is the worst limit. Oh, there's already a bar. Oh, it's the shield. I see. I thought that's the emulation. So we can always charge it. There's a bird here, right? I hear it.
Why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious. Throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work, but...
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
Anything I can do? There you go. Okay, now I think we can hit somewhere. Okay, it should be here. Oh! Never mind. No! Oh, I missed my... Oh my goodness, where is it? Oh, imagine that would that hit. Come on. Wait. Can we get it? What? Wait. Is there another? I know we can hit it from there. That is where I hit it previously. I guess this is more advantageous. Yep. I guess it is. Oh, that's so close. Okay, it should be hit from here then. Oh, that. So much easier. Wait, I can need to design. Do I need to go back there? Really? Sure. All for the loot. And it's just dwarven steel. Worth.
I see something.
I know. Let's do this first, okay? Oh, this is where it only says shows.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
I guess let's remove that first, and let's go here. Let's wait for the charge, then go here. Oh, it does not reach. I guess it's from top to bottom. Yep, we can reach it here. Okay, next. And last but not the least. What can we reach? Oh, it's actually close. That's how you open an ornier chest.
Allow me. Food now. I never thought I'd come back here. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a soul eater!
Oh. Wait. What? What? I know.
Ah!
Another one.
Protect yourself.
Let's come here.
This place, it used to be sacred. Now it's abandoned, vandalized.
Oh.
Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
Talking, so. Okay, now you're ready, I suppose. Yeah.
Anything illuminating?
The feast. Oh my goodness. Giant toes. Okay, let's go here first.
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
This are so annoying.
Left side incoming!
Okay, I guess. Let's oh, we need to heal you from this one.
Learn anything?
The crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
Oh, come on. Don't be shy. Revenge. Oh. Oh, he's speaking again. I mean, he's just busy. Okay, sure. Let's do this.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too.
Oh. Okay, this is still not finished. Can you hit this? What? He can't shoot from there, okay? That's cool. Great support. Okay, we can now use another. Oh, that's actually a great light rune. That is where we will go down.
I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Oh. Okay, they're just sitting there. Oh no, this guy. Come on, please hit. Alright, perfect.
Missing a piece.
Okay, and that is why we're going here, that next.
If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it.
And it should be simultaneous, right? Oh no, please don't. What?
This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
Oh, it doesn't itch, huh? And now it itches.
That's it.
Okay, let's find first the one that heals him. There we go. Come over here.
You have
And now we go back here.
It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Traitor. Just busy again. Okay. I guess this is more important. Come on, do your thing.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freya. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him.
Sad. That's just sad.
What's it say, brother?
Blessing or two? Oh, okay.
Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Oh, there's no shortcut here? Really?
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? The runic word appeared over there. See it?
Fluke.
After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within. But this battle, you will not fight alone.
Abandoned.
Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union.
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
New sword choice unlocked. Customized for so that's mainly. Let's change our swords. Bifrost. Runic summon. Nope. This is still better. Oh, we can change her armor as well. Sure.
Anything interesting, brother?
The ceremony. The weather has favored us this day.
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Whoa. Okay. Cool.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. But, Freya, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious noise.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Hey, let's go. Never mind. Oh, there are two. Just need to regain some health. And for the loss.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Wait, why didn't I get that red treasure? Let's try to go here again.
Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
Are you serious? I missed this.
Looks like more armor for Lunda to fix up.
The last of them.
We should get moving.
Yeah, my bad.
Armor? Hand it over. I can fix it up right quick.
Appreciate it.
You make up your mind.
A good fit.
Yeah, sure, that's equipped.
Somebody ought to save these, even if the van here won't.
Okay, I guess we're going in here now. Oh, okay. Oh, what's this?
This craft. Just
finding place.
It's mine.
Okay. Family Freya's crest. Okay, and now we will be going to here, the main quest. Oh. Yeah, I guess it's better to go here first. the elven giant thing. Yeah, we need to be better equipped by going through side quests before we go to the main quest.
Something else that needs our attention. We found a hawkkeeper out in the barrens, my lady, in terrible pain. We freed it, but there's another in town somewhere beneath the forbidden signs.
A hawkkeeper? I haven't seen one since I was a child.
What else? There's still my secret elven library, and I'll find it.
Lead the way.
Ragnarok is coming. You're gonna need to stock up. Luckily, I'm offering new items.
Yeah, before we proceed, let's take a break here. So thank you for watching. Goodbye.